On Thursday, August 24th, Bob Seger cover band Katmandu played for a crowd of hundreds at the weekly summer concert series outside City Hall. The series ends Thursday, August 31st, capping a 14-concert season. The concerts are free and occur along with the Fenton Farmers Market. The concerts start at 7 p.m. and end at 8:30 p.m. The DDA funds these events, and Southern Lakes Parks and Recreation coordinates them. This is Tim Jagielo with the Tri-County Times.